Hello and welcome, my friend. And next, I am planning to show you that how we can scan our car's faulty and trouble codes using our cell phone. And I have in here Samsung cell phone, and there is Android program in inside. And we need now for the scanning and faulty defects searching this Android softwares, and we need Android cell phones. And this the system don't work in Apple phones, and we need to have Android cell phone. Okay, and this is the first step. And then we need to have this small connector. What is in here? When I look in here, I have in here a small connector. In that kind of connector, we need to purchase this kind of small this scanning black box Bluetooth device. What we can purchase any car hardware shop, and also these internet sites like eBay and Amazon.com. And remember that this is OBD2, a diagnostic tool for Android devices. Remember, this works only in Android and in Android cell phone or Android tablet. Okay, and then I need to connect that part, hook in here. Where is this in down area? There is this this slot where I can insert that my thing. And next, I am planning to insert that. And when I connect that, there is red light in here, and soon we continue. Okay, now this device, it is in position. This part, it is in right place. And then we can look that what kind of issues I have in my car. And now, when everything is fine, remember that we need to start this our car, because then this car computer is running. And then we need our this cell phone. And then when I open this my cell phone, I unlock that, we have this cell phone. We need to go to visit in this Google store, and we need to purchase program. What name is Tokue? It is in here, this up one, this black and Tokue. And when I click that, there is this program, and this program application costs about $5. And please purchase this this better pro program. What is this price program? And there is one free program, or actually many free programs, but they are not so good. And then there is this faulty code area. We can maybe see, yes. And when I click that, now there is situation that this my cell phone takes contact in this white Bluetooth device. What is in there in down area where I installed it. And now, of course, remember to insert this your phone's Bluetooth on. And it happens so that when I choose in here, there is Bluetooth. Now it's on in there, good. And then I insert this faulty codes. And then if everything went again, now it search my car's faulty codes. And if everything goes fine, there is no any faulties. But next, I will also show that how we can reset these faulties away. And it's really useful. And there is 70, 90. And now it says that no fault code stored in ECU. It's like electric computer unit. Okay, but then if there is some faulties, they came in here like list. And then I need to press that button in here, menu. And there is this clear faults on electric computer unit. It is the next step. And when I click that, then all faulties and trouble codes are away in that way. And now it says the message that clear faulty codes, are you sure? And I said that yes. And now it's clearing our car's computer. There is percent moving. And now also when it takes those particles away, everything went fine. Also this my car possible particle light turn off in here. But now it was already off. But this was this idea how we can use our cell phone and how we can reset our car's particles. And remember that this works in this our Android cell phone, and also there are very good things in this Talkware program, what like this real-time information that I can check that what is my car's revs in here, and I insert a little bit revs, this bigger, and this is like real-time data. We can go to drive in our car and then speed, and there is coolant temperature in here and acceleration and throttle body fuel injection and vacuum also. Okay, and that kind of cool stuff in this program, and I can recommend that this Talkware is really excellent, and that kind of information today. And have a nice day to you, and see you in next movie.